You know, I think it's a very strange phase of capitalism. It's very brittle. Everybody's nervous. I was in a meeting of the leaders, the rulers of the universe, these big bankers, all the major banks were represented in Vienna, Austria in December. They were terrified. They are scared shitless, excuse my language. They really don't know what's going to happen, actually. And they know the numbers that we'll quoted, they know only too well. They also know that there's tremendous public protest and that this is going to come up and bite them reasonably soon. They know that they have used up all the goodwill that they had in society, and they're terribly worried about how to fix it. So there's this wide nervousness in the system. This is a very, it's a phase of tremendous political flux, I believe, and a kind of churning. And in all churnings, in Hindu philosophy, we have this famous churning of the oceans, where good things come out and really ghastly things come out too. And finally, you don't know what will emerge.